The blowfly, also known as the bottle fly, is a fly that's attracted to rotting or decaying organic matter. While commonly found around rotting meat, they can also be found around manure or garbage. Because they breed in rotting material, they can spread harmful bacteria to people and animals. So it's important to perform proper blowfly control. If you'd like to shop the professional products in this video and learn even more about blowfly control, click the card on the top right of the screen or click the links in the description below. For proper control, you need to identify the blowfly. The blowfly is slightly larger than the average fly, typically around half an inch in length. Blowflies have a distinct, metallic, greenish-blue body. This is a unique feature and a dead giveaway for blowflies. Because blowflies are attracted to organic matter, they can be found around spoiled meat, carcasses, feces, or trash and compost piles. Blowflies are typically found outdoors. Seeing them indoors might mean something decaying is close by. Most commonly, a rodent will have died behind a wall or in a crawl space, attracting blowflies from outside. So if you see them inside, be sure to perform a thorough inspection. To get control, first sanitize your home and property. Take out the trash, keeping the garbage in a sealed bin. Remove any decaying organic material. If you have dogs, pick up or spray down dog droppings. Next, use a combination of fly lights, glue traps, and insecticides. Use musk-a-stick fly traps to capture flies. This is an insecticide-free trap that uses a combination of bright orange paper, glue, and a pheromone attractant to lure and trap the flies. Sprinkle the supplied attractant into the catch basin at the end of the stick. Then hang this in areas you have seen blowfly activity. The flies will be attracted to the stick, land, and get stuck, unable to fly away and eventually dying. If you have blowflies in a commercial property, you can also use the Mantis Fly Light Trap. This is a lightweight, ready-to-use fly light that uses two bright UV lights to attract flies. This fly light does not electrocute the flies, but instead lures them to a glue board positioned behind the bulbs where they'll get stuck and unable to fly away. Next, use Flex 1010 insecticide. This is a liquid concentrate that can be mixed with water in a pump sprayer and is specially designed to be used in misting and fogging systems. Flex 1010 offers a quick knockdown and a long-lasting residual. This is also great to use for mosquitoes, bed bugs, and many other pests. Follow label instructions for proper mix and usage rates. Mist Flex 1010 through a mister or fogging machine to eliminate any fly activity. You can also spray Flex 1010 around the source of blowfly activity. Finally, use pyrite aerosol as a space spray to kill any remaining blowflies. This is a pyrethrin aerosol that provides quick contact kills. Pyrite is also great for eliminating many other pests. Spray the pyrite where you see fly activity. This does not have a residual, so flies must come into contact with the spray to be effective. You could use a fogger, but we recommend pyrite for its ease of use and the freedom to spray where you want. Prevent houseflies from returning by keeping your property as clean as possible, minimizing decaying organic material, and spray Flex 1010 every 90 days for continued control. Blowflies are disgusting pests, but you can control them yourself with these professional products and tips from Solutions Pest Lawn. We guarantee these products will help you get control of your blowfly problem, and we offer same-day shipping to help you get control quickly. Visit our website to get your products today. If you like this how-to guide, please share. And if you're new to our channel, subscribe for more how-to and product videos, and contact us for more tips, tricks, and DIY pest solutions.